Hello everyone, welcome to my new Let's Play. A Let's Play of a game I was surprised got a remake at this time. Welcome to Pokémon Brilliant Diamond.
Hello there.
It's so very nice to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon.
My name is Rob.
However, everyone just calls me Pokemon. This world is one of the creatures known as Pokemon.
Despite my exploration to its best efforts, the rare and ugly colored Pokemon eluded my detection. The room of Red Gyarados filled with fear, even freezing me to crestfallen.
That concludes our special report,
Search for the Red Gyarados. Brought to you by Jubilife Team Weekly on Nationwide Net.
See you next time.
See you
same time,
same channel.
Do that again.
Please, no.
Let's switch, not as it before.
We downgraded.
Explore to open menus.
Oh, I love how they came the lines, even though they weren't meant to be in the game.
We'll just ignore her.
This is so lovely to read.
I don't miss that. What was that about?
Oh hey Zeno! I'm going to learn Pokemon too and be quick about it.
Okay Zeno, I'm finding you 1 million Pokédollars. Okay, brilliant.
So expressive. This is better than Sword Shield already.
Starting flame war.
I better take my bag. Going back to.
Oh, hey Dino. Going to the lake. I'll be waiting on the lake. I'll be way on the road.
$10 million prize for it. When? Hey, you saw the news report that was on TV, right? You know, search for the rare cat Garrus. The mysterious appearance of the ferocious Pokémon in the Link. But it sure got me thinking, I'll bet our local link has a Pokémon like that in it too. So that's what we're gonna do. We'll go find a Pokémon like that. This is just nostalgic for me. I'll go over stuff when it is necessary, but right now it's not. Alright. To Link. Let's find us a red Gyarados. Let's go home. Professor, is there anything on the ordinary on the other side either? May I have been mistaken. Fine. It's enough. Yes. Don? Really? Professor, how are you trying to be back in Zero after being away for 4 years? It must be exciting again. There's one thing I want to say. There are many rare kinds of Pokemon in Zero. The region should serve it very well. No problem. We won't be in there long enough for a while Pokemon to come out. Tempt fate. It's a briefcase. Those people we got here. What am I supposed to do with it? I try and return it, but who were they? I heard the professor. Oh no. Where? Pokemon! What's going on? What's up with that briefcase? Because we're a thief. Look at the Pokeballs. Spell using these Pokemon. What do you want then? We get a choice between Turtwig, Chimchar, and Piplup. I'm choosing Turtwig. Piplup. Pokeballs are water type, Chimchar is fire type, Chimchar is grass type, as you can tell. This feels weird. Go, Turtwig! Battle? And we've got two moves! Turtwig is the only Pokemon, star Pokemon, that has a stat raising move. So, let's see. Pokemon use Tackle. Your church would be totally right, but my Chimchar was way tougher than yours. They were other people's Pokemon, but we had to use them. Those people won't mind, will they? And they do, apparently. Oh, there's a few keys. Perhaps I would have been furious if I had lost them. Your fury.
that about?
I don't know what's going on, Zeno.
Let's get out of here.
My Pokemon got hurt from that battle. If we get attacked by another Pokemon, we might be in trouble.
A. What do you mean your Pokemon? B.
You don't deserve that we're stealing.
You go ahead. I know we have to return these Pokemon, but not ours. But I want to spend just a little more time with this little guy. Hey, it's those people. Is that old guy staring at us? I heard from Dawn that you used our Pokemon. Let me see them, please. Twig and see. So that's how it is. Dawn. Going back to my lab.
Okay. Professor, please wait for me. I think you should visit our lab later. Okay, see you.
What's that? What was all that craziness about? I mean, if he was angry, he could have just yelled at us or whatever.
He didn't want his Pokemon. Zeno, we should go home too.
What's up, dear?
Wow, I can't believe that happened to you. Am I ever glad that both you and Barry are unharmed?
Professor, you mentioned. It's most likely Professor Roman from Sandgem Town.
I've heard he's well known for his studies on Pokemon.
I hear he's also quite intimidating.
Zeno, I think you need to visit him in Sandgem Town. You need to properly explain why you had no choice but to use his Pokemon.
Don't worry, I'm sure he'll understand.
No, I know. Zeno, put these on.
For a moment, I thought it was going to be the hat. It's in the Beer Runner shoes.
Go to some new towns like Adventure and South. With those running shoes, you can get to faraway places much faster.
Okay.
Well, isn't that just my thing?
Oh, nice. So, when are we getting our hat?
Right, isn't it? It's one of the new moves, isn't it?
What?
Yes, I know. This. Top. It's much more self-explanatory than do what I wait until.
Professor's waiting.
This is our Pokemon research lab. Let's go. snow guy. He's not scary so much as he is totally out there. Oh, it doesn't matter, dude. I'm out here. See you later.
Wow. What was that?
The bridge sure seems to be really busy.
Well, anyway, let's go inside.
Sorry. This is just... Oh. I can listen to this so much over and over. It's so good. Finally, you've come. Zeno, was it? Let me see the Pokémon again. I see. This Pokémon seems to be rather happy. If you evolved it, if you somehow have the patience to do that, Rowan will actually mention that it's evolved. Nice touch. Alrighty, then I'll give you that Turtwig to you as a gift. Now, if that's yours, would you like to give it anything? I fought long and hard. Well, no, I didn't actually. There was only one name for this Turtwig, boy or girl. And so, I can confidently say, Turtles, reveal yourself! I'm going to try and perfect that, because it did not sound nice. okay. I see. And you're happy with that nickname? Yes, because he is Turtles. Your friend Barry told me what happened at the leak. I heard you battle very well, despite being your first time. And from what I can see, there's a growing bond between you and the Pokemon, though it is still you. That's why I would like to entrust you with the Turtwig. I'm so glad that you're connected to a Pokemon. If you weren't, I'd have to... Oh, I just can't say. Let's move on to the main talk. There is something I want you to do for me. My name is Rowan. I study Pokemon. First of all, I want to know exactly what kinds of Pokemon live in the Sinnoh region. To do so, it is necessary to collect data using the Pokedex. This is what I wish to ask of you. I want to trust you with this Pokedex. Will you use it to record data on all Pokemon in Sinnoh for me? No. I can stand here without speaking for hours. I am a very patient man. Let me ask you again, Zeno. I want to trust you with this Pokedex. Will you use the record? Good answer. I've taken the Pokedex. That Pokedex is a very high-tech device. It will automatically record data on every kind of Pokemon you carry. Zeno, I ask you to go everywhere and meet every kind of Pokemon in this region. I've got one too. When you walked up Route 201 with your Pokemon, what did you feel? I've lived for 16 long years. Even now, I get a thrill when I'm on a Pokemon. Now you should know that there are countless Pokemon in this world. Legends are just as many thrills waiting for you. Now go. Zeno, your grand adventure begins right now. Pokemon I used for the first time was Piplup. If you were just Piplup at the lake, we would have the same Pokemon now. No, you wouldn't. You would have Chimchar. And if we picked Chimchar, you would have had Turtwig. Not that it matters, but... Anyways, I'm Don. I also help the professor add pages to the Pokedex. So in a sense, I'm just like you. I just got a little head start on you. That's all. I'll be happy to teach you things. And to meet you, Zeno.
Pokemon in the shop where I can buy some items. Yes. Oh, that's right, Zeno. Don't you need to let your family know where you're going to help be helping Professor Roy with the Pokedex? Me, you travel pretty far, so I think you should let someone know. Oh, before I go, kill the Pokemon at the Pokemon Center. It'd be a little scary, but wait. Okay, bye for now. Heal the zero damage. Yeah, that's great advice, not. But with that, we can finally, remember to change it. I always like this one, Battle Facts. Right, I forgot. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. That's actually, I don't know what that's for that yet. I'm gonna switch the set. Oh, it saves on. Huh. Okay. Oh, can just... That's nice. I'm keeping that volume same. Set and end. Could be doing that before I forget, because I forgot to do that. Pokedex. Now, we have... Right, isn't it just... I thought it would show us all the Pokemon we could potentially see, but with only question marks. Wait. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice feature. But let's go for Turtres. Turtres is a grass type. Musical. I think I've got a pretty bad Turtres. No, that's gonna matter, but okay. Yeah, we really got bad Turtres. Oh, special attacks I'm going to get. But, to quickly go over everything, HP is how much HP we have until we faint. Attack is our physical attacks, which Gen 4 was the generation where the physical special split happened. Defense is, well, self-explanatory. Special attack is your special attacks, and special defense is against special attacks. And speed is who goes first. Now, since we know that's physical, so... Oh, I think I know why they did this, because Razor Leaf was pretty busted, because you can get really early. But anyways... I know I was a bit rushed, but... That'll be it for this episode. Next time, we'll be tutorialized, and... Turn back to our in-game mom. Tell her what's been happening. This is Zeno and Zuma signing out. Might as well just see so much better than Gen 4.